isolated the skull by computer, it was possible to reconstruct just what the individual inside the mummy looked like when she died. At given points on a skull, a specific amount of flesh may be restored, based on the sex and build of the individual involved. Thus, the soft tissues of the head and face can be reconstructed with some degree of accuracy. Eyes, ears, typical nose, lips, and facial cover are added, based on the likely effect of the individual, and the mummy can be brought to life on a computer screen. My dear, this is almost a magic in the Holy Ghost, which means the death.